Bear Country had opened in Disneyland in March 1972 in a dead-end corner of the park. By the early 1980s, dwindling visitation and reduced attendance to its single attraction, the Country Bear Jamboree, led to plans to introduce a new draw to the area. The land was prime theme park real estate, but there needed to be a better reason to make guests want to walk to and also from it, given its one-way in and one-way out location. Park operations had long been asking for an exciting water ride to be considered for the park. Logic dictated a new attraction should be an addition and not a replacement, but the site was constrained by the Haunted Mansion show building, backstage areas, the Rivers of America and the existing guest area. The railroad also ran through. Any addition would need to fit into a slim plot of land that was mainly undeveloped and also accommodate the raised railroad tracks. In Tomorrowland, America Sings, which had opened in June 1974, was considered dated and earmarked for closure. This musical show in the Carousel Theatre featured songs from America's history, sung by a cast of 115 animatronic figures. Given a huge amount of animatronics may soon be surplus to requirements, plan began to formulate for a new attraction that would reuse most of the available figures from Tomorrowland. As plans were made in how to make the attraction fit into the available space, the ride's storyline was also developed. The long unused tales of Uncle Remus that formed the basis for the 1946 movie Song of the South was suggested as the basis for the attraction's theme, telling a loose story of Brer Fox and Brer Bear trying to catch the nimble Brer Rabbit as he tries to get to his laughing place. The existing America Sings figures could easily be adapted with minimal work to fit the new theme, and being set in the Deep South, the overall look of the attraction could easily blend into the existing surroundings. The ride was approved in late 1984. The site constraints dictated the long thin layout, and this combined with the flume ride system led to an attraction on multiple levels. There was also a maintenance spur and vehicle storage, and of course the existing railroad passed through the building. Thank you. Originally planned to open in late 1988, the attraction was delayed due to being a little too wet. Flume water levels and the ride vehicles, or logs, were redesigned, and the attraction opened on Disneyland's anniversary, July 17, 1989.
Wonderful day. But what Brer Fox don't know is the Briar Patch is where my home is. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. I'm back in my home now and I'm sure gonna stay. Thank you.
yourself. You can carry on now if you must. We'll do what
we want. Look at that. We got to find that present.
Look here, Brother Man. This has gone far enough. We got to find us that rare rabbit, so get yourself down from there. You sure have made a fool of yourself this time, you dumb old man. Now get out from that tree. We got to get us that rare rabbit.
The weather is good, the fishing is fine. Oh, what do we do with all of our time? Well, we sit and we think and we wiggle our toes. That's what you ask us, that's what we know.
I'm looking for a little more adventure.
I'm heading for a little bit of fun now.
I'm hoping for a little more excitement.
Time to be moving along.
I've had enough of this old bright patch.
I think an adventure's about to hatch.
I'm moving on, say goodbye to me. Down at the laughing place is where I'll be. I'm looking for a little more adventure.
I'm heading for a little bit of fun now.
I'm hoping for a little more excitement.
Time to be moving along.
I nailed up my door, I see you around. The laughing place is where I'm found.
If you're heading out and not coming back, then I'm coming to wife at my side.
I'm here for a little bit of fun now.
I will be along. Why don't you bring me along? I'm looking for someone to show the way there. I'm heading for. I only wish I knew where. I'm gonna find another way to get there. Why don't you take me along? You might as well take me along. You've got some room, so save me a seat. I'll sit with your friends, but I won't overeat. Take me along, give a lift to me. Wherever you take me, that's where I'll be. Why don't you take me along? You might as well take me along. I wanna be. Laughing out here, I'm looking, smiling, fucking on fire.
Yeah. have some nasty habits. Zippity doo dah, zippity day.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful feeling, feeling this way. Zippity doo dah, zippity day. It's a time for celebrating.
It's a time to celebrate today. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. I'm so glad to be here, cause I'm here to stay. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Home sweet home is the lesson today. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. I'm glad to be home now, cause I'm here to stay. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth. It's actual. Everything is satisfaction. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Thank you.